All right. You know what? I'm gonna have some fun. Yeah, let's go. Where's the cube trolley? Yeah, there it is. Yeah. This is the silliest thing I could ever do. Oh, fuck. Oh, I got you. Wow, did I? Okay. Nah, that was just horrible. I'm not gonna do that again. All right, let's do this actually. Oh, wait. I'll bring it back. Wait. Hold on. How do I go back? Yo, let's do it. Good versus evil. Ah, good enough. All right, let's go. Yo, this is hype. Yo, the best match ever. Let's go. Damn. Oh shit. Oh, he's got reach. Ah, damn it. All right, I forget he has it. Fight. Oh no. Oh, there it was. No. Ah. There we go. Okay, enough of this silliness. Alright. Okay, that was fun for now. Alright. Now, let's do Double Team. Oh, thank you, Josh, for the silliest of fights. Oh no, the grabs. The humongous hitbox grabs. I'm not ready for this. Oh, I love this song. Oh, pff, I didn't wait. Damn, I'm not respecting her reach. Oh, nice. Oh, fucking, I didn't do this. I knew I did right. All this pressure. Oops. Oh no. Oh man, these two. Oh, we're gonna switch. Alright, that's alright. I'll keep her. Hold on, I'm gonna switch to colors. Oh, the evil colors. I love the evil colors. Yeah. Wanna go at it again? Oh crap. Wow, what? You weren't invincible? Damn. There we go. I love those two. I actually like those two better than the Broom Mia, her own. Now who else I got? Oh, why not? I'll mess with her. Actually, what was that sick color I just... Oh, there it is. I love that color. Stop that. Ah, I fucked up. What's this? Did Valentine a nuke friendly? Yes and no. Actually, anyone else here can actually answer that question better than me, but. She's pretty much noob friendly, but can also be, you know. Oh wow, you can just. No. Oh yeah. Ah. I think you won this one, actually. No. Oh, what the hell? I didn't even... That was an interesting one. Alright, I'll rematch that one. Nice. I know she had Chun-Li stomp. Oh, nice throw, but I was gonna throw you. Ah, I fucked it up. There we go. What are some new training? Good, waste your meter. Oh, not too early. Oops. Hold the DP. Alright, one second guys, I'm gonna, yo Shiki, you wanna jump on this? Or anyone else? Well, I'll let Shiki do first, like a first of 10. I'll do you, Fedora Ninja. Oh, wait, what's going on here? Oop. Let me, give me a second. There you are. Okay. So, message. Paste. Oh, hold on. Damn, Fedora, just like that. Control your orgasms. She is basically the Ophelia clone. Similar to she looks and attacks similar to Ophelia, but she's a lot easier to do combos with actually compared to Ophelia. I wasted the character slot, damn superstar. She's basically Ken. Oh, come on, Josh. I didn't say nothing bad about her. Damn. Damn. Check out my freaking actually controls, yes. She's actually, yeah, you might as well. She's amazing. Her combos are really easy to do. I kid you not. And she's like, she's just pretty damn good. Give me a second. Except for chocolate. Oh, jeez, you guys. Oh, you guys are too funny. Okay. All right, here comes a new challenger. Let's see. Oh wait, I never got a chance to use this guy. Yeah. But then again, I want to use her. I'm doing so good, Chocolate Thunder. How about you, man? Ah, you're too far. Yeah, just start one character at a time. And then eventually you'll be able to work on your own team. You got hit. Yep. Oh, good stuff. Really? Damn. Holy shit, he's going here. There he goes. Oh, I barely got that. Oh, hold on. Control your orgasm. If you're trying to get into Street Fighter 5, you're better. Yeah, it's like Super Star is saying, you're better off with Street Fighter games. Yeah, because Skullgirls is a bit too, what do you call it? How can I describe Skullgirls? Because Skullgirls, there's a lot of freedom in that game. And so, in when it comes to Street Fighter 5, there's gonna be a little bit of freedom, but you had to get into Street Fighter games, that's for sure. Yeah, I block well, buddy. Oh, crap. Damn the damage she does. Holy moly. You're right, control your orgasms, but that's fine, because then Street Fighter 5 will be easier. And much more, it's gonna feel better. Like, for now, get used to 4 and simply ignore focus attacks. And eventually, Street Fighter 5 will be alright, actually. The only thing that matters is, just learn the fundamentals of Street Fighter 4. And then you're gonna be alright with Street Fighter 5. And holy shit, he's the only one right now. Ah, I wasted. Yeah, it's with C, buddy. Yeah. Wow, yo, Shiki, you forgot this whole game all together. Holy moly. Alright, switch up anyways. Oh. Oh man. Let's see. Regular maid. Evil color, because I like the evil colors. Yeah, but guess what, for darn ninja, there's still one frame links in Street Fighter 5. I just realized the other day when I tried it over at the event. So even though there's, you know, the combos are easy to do, but there's still one frame links in that game for some reason. them. Which one? Oh no, that's my friend. Yeah, I know who she is. I'm using the maid. Wow, okay, he's doing it on purpose. Oh, I thought I can grab him on it. Fuck you. Oh. Oh my god. He's doing it on purpose? Alright, Shiki, you think you're fucking good? You think you're good? Let's go! Alright. Oh, I messed up again. Ugh. Ah, it's too slow. Actually, I want to try one more time. Just practice the fundamentals of it. Just the normal stuff. Don't worry about focus attacking. There we go. Now I get you. Yeah, control your orgasm. Just learn the basics of Street Fighter 4. Trust me, don't.
Here comes a new challenger. You must crush them.
And thank you for the following. Just learn the basic stuff. Learn how to do specials. Learn how to combo. Let's say, for example, Ryu. What we mean by fundamentals is just simply knowing when to attack correctly. Oh damn, I fucked that. Yeah, you're right. Unfortunately, there's no, like, tutorial on it. But simply know how to, just know your attacks, know the block. If an opponent jumps at you, know when to do a Shoryuken, for example, for Ryu. Or even, a crouching heavy punch. Yeah. the last Arcus. Another thing you can also do is just, yeah, I'm gonna do, Skullgirls and Multi-Blood every Wednesday. That's like my plan I wanna do.